our friend up, and they're going to read a piece that we've never heard before. And we're going to do some improv with it. So with that, can I get my friend Jamal? So
yeah. Woo!
Hello, everyone. Yes. My name is Jamal. If you don't recognize me, look at your pamphlets. So what I'm going to read is a very embarrassing email, but you all can probably relate to this, because if you have friends or family in the show, you probably got an email from them asking you to come to the show. So this is a very embarrassing email that I sent in 2013. It's like one of the first emails I sent asking people to come to a show.
Woo!
Okay. Hello, people of Earth. If you are not a person of Earth, please disregard this email immediately. It's nothing against you personally. I would rather just speak to people from Earth at this point in time. Hello. I hope this day finds you in good health and the joys of life are cast upon your face like the first light of the sun as it breaks the clouds and welcomes the day. I don't know what that means, but it seems like a good opening for an email after 3 tries at it. Anyway, what is this email about? I'm just asking people to come to a show. Anyway, what is this email about? Why are there so many paragraphs? What is this guy emailing you for? What possible reason am I sending this digital letter your way? These are all question marks. Well, I want your money. I know you're serious. Okay, you got me. But the internet service used to purchase tickets to shows actually does want your money. I would also like your money, but I don't get paid for this event, even though I'll be entertaining you and attempting to entertain you. This reminds me of the Joker's line in the Dark Knight. Where he says, if you're good at something, never do it for free. That is easier said than done. When you wear a suit with no labels and you have a pocket full of knives. So kind of irrelevant in this situation. Still have not asked them to come to the show. I'm getting sidetracked a bit, which I have not read this in a while. Which itself makes no sense as a saying, because trains often sidetrack and still get to their destination on time. Off the rails then, question mark. But not that either, because you are not experiencing an accident right now. Then again, reading to this point has been a waste of time. If no information has been disseminated, it may have been an accident of curiosity. What was I talking about? So I'm performing stand-up comedy. This Friday at 8 p.m., doors open at 6:30 p.m. If you are inclined to part ways with some of your money you worked mildly busy intervals to obtain, please use this ticket link to find out more information and to purchase yourself or a friend a ticket, if you have them, and or are so inclined to invite them. I'd like to end this email by saying, see you there, but in this life we don't get everything we want. Have a good day. That's the end of the email. I ended it on have a good day. I sent it at 11 p.m. I was getting excited because the first response back was my friend Brian. He said, I'll be there for sure. But Brian lives in California, so he was fucking with me. Then a bunch of other people just were like, oh, this was so funny. I won't come to the show. 10 responses of people saying, I won't come to the show. I'm too busy. So that's my embarrassing
moment. Yeah!
You don't get to
really want them to come to my party because I'm scared of aliens. Yeah. I wonder if they got them.
It's just day after day, and I think maybe one day we'll get to go travel and get out of this tiny little atmospheric bubble that feels so oppressive. My heart might explode.
Okay. If you hadn't gotten this email about this Earth birthday party, okay, maybe you wouldn't be happy with our life here. Okay, this was an accident. Let's just disregard it. Just email this Earthling back and say I wish to unsubscribe to your email list. Okay, I'm done. You're right. My therapist says not to compare my life to other people's life.
Maybe I should be like doing Morse code or something. You know, maybe they understand English.
Yeah.
That's a real thing. I mean, they're not real anyway, so it's like, what am I even doing?
You should monitor your email,
maybe
get a response.
Yeah.
Whoa! Dear Brad! It's good. It's formal. Okay, good. I have received your countless invitations that are not actually meant for me, which is hurtful. I may not have flesh like yours. Comma. I have a heart, and I don't like to feel excluded. Right? I don't want to seem too excited.
Oh my God!
Man, salutation. Best.
That's good. Talk to me,
Dave. Oh. I got a response.
No!
I got a response. And the only thing I can decipher is best. Aliens don't know how to sign emails off. I just made like a huge scientific discovery.
Oh my God, hey!
They just, I don't know, I can't get, it's all in weird alien speak.
Feel positive or negative?
No, I got a feeling of real loss when I read it.
My God, your face in the morning light. I forgot the window there. The sun is coming in. It is.
Get ready.
Come back. Come back. Humans. The sun should just follow you everywhere. Why does it not?
I don't know. But Mom, we gotta go. I'm going to school.
My chair. I'm a sweet baby girl.
Yeah.
My light. My heart. I just want to take every opportunity I can to tell you how I feel. Connie, are you ready to go?
Yes, I'm so ready.
Hey, Mrs. A.
Okay, Mom, I'm going to school, so I'll be here waiting. Although I'll at that point be over at this window. The sun would have moved. Let me turn on my sun lamp while you leave. Right on your photo.
She hasn't been the same since I started high school.
I just want to know that you're warm.
I think I might. No.
I'm actually going.
No, it's okay. I'll see you at the bus stop.
Mom, you're gonna be. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
They feel nice on my tips.
Just my tree.
Cool. could give you the illusion. Watch this. Watch this. That was supposed to stick on that wall. I'm sorry. Not many people come in my alley, so I want it to look mysterious and dark, but I guess the mystery is gone when I tell you I have a pocket full of nuts. Watch this. I'm sorry, read. Well, you do want to know. I collect them. Yeah. You feel the sweat, it feels good on your tips. Yeah. Shh. Ooh.
Thank you. That was exciting. Do you have any band-aids in your other pocket?
No, I wouldn't be very dangerous. I'm just constantly bleeding.
Hi.
Me too.
I don't think it's that kind of pee.
I want to pee of both kinds.
I need to prep.
Okay, this is lovely. I'm so happy we're going together.
What?
I just need to start, getting ready.
Oh, okay. I can help.
So sometimes, honey, when
it's
a woman,
so hot in here.
Do you want to hear this or not?
Yes.
When a woman gets very excited, we had a sex talk, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, this is part of it. Here, they don't support us anyway.
Are you saying because our friends didn't come to support us? Yeah.